Hello guys, yesterday the official My Hero Twitter account posted a picture. In this picture we can see that the guy is playing as one of the characters from the movie. Just in case you can't tell, it looks like Rhodey. They also posted a mini video that shows in-game stages and villains. This is the clip. In my opinion, everything looks pretty good, and I can't wait until we are able to play the events. And that's pretty much it for now.